A thief breaks into a woman's truck while she's eating lunch at a fondue restaurant, and it's all caught on cam. After several minutes, check it out, after several minutes of trying to get the door open, the thief repositions his car, finds a rock, and breaks the truck's window. He jumps into the car through the window and steals the woman's purse. She says he got away with hundreds of dollars. Call Crime Stoppers if you have any information.